Inflation surged 6.8% in November. It's the fastest rise since 1982, almost 40 years ago. Economists are noting how broad these price increases are. The cost of protein, for example, meat, fish, and eggs, up more than 12.5% from this time last year. Shelter costs, such as rent, are the highest that they've been since 2007. At the pump, gasoline is up 58% compared to this time last year. Supply chain increases are a major factor in the inflation spike.